very good water for me.
I want nothing to do with Began Min and his soldiers. I only wish to be left in peace.
हामीले रोपेको धान साथी नै हुर्केछ कति राम्रो एकदमै राम्रो हुँदैछ
हो मिनको प्रयासका बाबत पनि
Era bueno.
The golden path leaders.
The two-headed elephant pulling in opposite directions and going nowhere in the end.
If all of Kirat was like Banapur, the whole country would be happy and productive. But sadly, that is not the case.
Am I waiting?
Give him some morphine! And turn off that fucking radio!
What happened to him?
He fell. Pagan floods the airways and we have to endure his bullshit. Enough is enough! I told him to climb up the old bell tower, take over the transmitters, hijack the broadcast locally. Except...
I can do it.
Step up, brother. There's nobody guarding it, but it's a tricky climb. Promise me you won't fall.
I promise. I won't.
the fairy dust.
Ajay, it's Sabal. Good work on the tower. We're broadcasting on that frequency and bringing the truth to the people.
Sabal says I shouldn't be doing this. I am teaching you to protect yourself. Ah, the tourist. I'm Amita. This is Badra.
Hi.
Keep walking. Look, I overreacted back there. We're at war. We keep losing soldiers. The work keeps piling up.
Is there anything I can do? I'm not a soldier. I want to help.
Okay. Sure. There's a farm not far from here. Kanan runs it, but she's old and she could use your help with some wild animals. I need you to keep the hides intact, so use this. Adra. What are you... Pick it up. Try again. Very good.
Sent me over. She said you might have some kind of wild animal problem. Hey, Amita, I have no idea what I'm supposed to do here.
Wolves are a common nuisance for Kanan Farm. She's killed off a number of them, but this year they're especially aggressive, and I'm worried about her. There's a den nearby. Clear it out, huh? I think Kanan has supplies stockpiled somewhere on her farm that you can use. And Ajay, skin your kills. We can always use the pelts.
One down.
God. Thank you. Hey. Badra, how are you?
Good.
I brought you these pelts. I thought maybe you could use them.
These are good, Ajay. But you keep them. She has enough for her Tanka paintings.
I'm sorry, Tanka what?
This one is about the life of a guru. This one is about the demon Yalung. This one is about the goddess Kira. And that one is about Badra, the next Tarun Matara. Tarun Matara is a living goddess, if you believe Sabal. It's no life for a child, being treated as an object, thing. Thanks for your help. Later, I'll show you how to put those to good use.
Ajay, when you have time, go see Longinus. He's a friend to the Golden Path, and he'll be grateful you helped us.
Longinus, you said?
Yes. He's a weapons dealer and a priest, if you can believe that. Longinus is a little crazy, but if you want guns, he's the man you should see. I'll update your map.
You, I don't know what would have happened.
That was insane.
Excuse me, you got a second?
Here! Here! Here!
here and I've got something to say. Have you guys seen these re-education camps Urgans got set up all over the place? One of them, and I'm not making this up you guys, one of them is actually called Shining Minds. Wow, it sounds like a luxurious library. No, it's not, okay? Come on, Urgan, you think we're stupid over here? Was brainwashed torture facility already taken? What are you fooling with that name, guys? Come on! If they're going for the whole Jim Jones and David Koresh crowd, they've got a winner with that Shining Minds. Hey, come to Shining Minds, you guys, where the Kool-Aid always flows and you're free to go anytime you want, as long as it's in a body bag. You'll come for the ambiance, but you'll stay for the groove.
Church! Away from church!
That sells guns?
Of course! Well, the meek shall inherit the earth, my friend. All they need are some good guns. Revelation 5:5. It is the most invigorating read. And one of the elders saith unto me, weep not! Behold, the Lion of the tribe of Judah, the Root of David, hath prevailed to open the book and loose the seven seals thereof. It is our savior returned to us as a lion, a warrior. So, I started thinking to myself, when the Son of God is reborn, what gun would he use? When Christ returns to break the seven seals and bring about the rapture, he returns as a lion, yes? A lion needs teeth. What gun would Jesus choose? Deuteronomy 32:47. For there are no empty words for you, but your very life. But maybe Revelations 19:11. The discretion of a man deferreth his anger.
I don't know what you're talking
about. A soldier knows. A soldier always knows. For we have seen the rapture and survived it. You need guns to do righteous work, AJ. For every gun is a Bible. For every bullet, a sermon. And for every radio tower that you free from pagans' lies, I will give you something. A reward. It is the will of God. Here. This is for the first one.
Banaport is under attack! We need fighters here
Sabar,
now!
What's happening?
We're under attack! Stay away!
Oh, shit!
Say to them, go forth into all the world and proclaim the gospel to the whole of creation!
Like back then, Audrey. Your mother and I, with you on her hip. Oh, those were the days. She was never happier than she was back then, and I should say the same for myself. We had such plans, not just for our little family, but for Kirat. It wasn't always like this. I long for those days, but then it's too late. I tried. I really, really did, but this place is ruinous. Try not to let them drag you down, Audrey. Ishwari didn't send you back here for that.
down and save whoever you can. I'm not far. I'll be there soon with help.
People need to see her. It'll comfort them.
She's just a child, Sabal, and she's terrified. I'll take her home, and then we'll worry about the people, okay? Thank you.
You're okay.
This is what we get for rescuing Ajay. We hit Paul's house, he slaughters a village.
This isn't on Ajay, it's on me. We can't worry about that now. They took the outpost, and they have hostages.
Fine. The outpost first. Without it, we're cut off from the others. Come.
need to talk.
Sabal?
Look at
what
this.
Is it?
I'm needed in Vanipur, and Amita is focused on the outpost. So it's up to you to help with the hostages. I know it's a lot to ask, but they must be rescued before we take back the outpost.
But Amita said...
The outpost is important, but our top priority should be the lives of those hostages. The people of Kirat depend on the Golden Path for protection. We cannot let them down. Rescue the hostages, brother.
Hi, hi, hello, how are you?
Hostages are safe, Sabal.
You're doing your father's name proud, Ajay. This is what he wanted when he created the Golden Path, to help his people.
Look, I didn't come here for my father or any of this.
We could still use your help, brother. Look at the difference you've made. I know, I'm asking a lot from you, but helping the Golden Path will take you to Lakshmana. I promise you that. We'll find it together.
Thanks, Sabal.
Ajay, it's Amita. I noticed the ball put you on the river to the hostages instead of taking back the outpost. It's okay. You're new here, and Sabal can be very persuasive.
I just wanted to do my part.
And I appreciate that, but you have to see the bigger picture. I was already making arrangements to deal with the outpost, but now I have to retask my fighters so they can protect the hostages you rescued.
Protect them from what?
Deplore. He doesn't like losing his playthings. Don't you see, Ajay? There was a plan, and now it's fallen apart. It will be a while before things with the crew will blow over. Meanwhile, the enemy soldiers in that outpost will have plenty of time to dig in.
Not if I can help it.
Ajay, attacking that outpost on your own would be suicide. Wait until we can give you the proper support.
I can do this, Amita.
Ajay, don't...
Yes?
Awesome. Oh, just making sure you've been listening.
Thank you. God. Oh, God.
Poor farmer! I need help!
I thought for sure I was finished.
I am in your debt.
Those mines are awful. I mean,
less the hostages than the outpost. You're not much of a listener, Ajay, but I have to admit, you've done a good job today.
Thanks. It just felt like the right thing to do.
Your mother would be proud. You want to reach, Lakshmana? Getting there won't be easy. We lost the north to Pagan Min years ago and we're struggling here in the south.
I promised my mom I'd bring her ashes there. It was her dying wish.
Think about it, Ajay. Your mother knew exactly what would happen once you showed up here in Kirat. The son of Mohan Kale returning to the war-torn land of his birth. Ishwari was a smart woman. You being here and helping our cause is no accident. Stand with us, Ajay. Join the Golden Path, and I promise you, you will fulfill your mother's dying wish. Whether it was to spread her ashes at Lakshmana, or to accomplish something greater.
Did my parents really start the Golden Path?
They did. Their goal was to free Kirat from Pagan's regime. Now you have a chance to help us finish the work they started. Just think about it, Ajay.
Oh, Mom. Looks like we're staying.
second ago. Okay.
Just missed the action.
Have we met?
Man, I'm the cavalry, man. I was gonna roll him here like goddamn Clint Eastwood. I'm Herc. I heard about you, man. Taking names and writing checks out to kick it ass, man. That's why I'm here. Because you and me together, Golden Path won't know what hit them right in their faces.
We are the Golden Path.
Man, I do not understand what you are saying. I don't speak your language.
I think what you meant to say is that the Royal Army won't know what hit them. See, we're the Golden Path.
Dude, seriously? These guys have been giving me a lot of stank eye over the things I've been saying about the Golden Path, so that makes sense. Okay, new plan then. Preemptive cavalry, that's right. You need help, you call, we swoop in and help you. Me or my, Golden Path buddies, that's right. You and me, man. New and improved Tat Bros, that's right. Living the dream. Come on, punch it in. Boom! I went French fries, you stayed potato. That's all right. You kind of came in on the slow buzz, too, but you got there, so I got respect for that. I'm gonna see you around, though, okay? Okay, let's roll, Golden Path, homie! Woo!
Okay, then.
I thought I'd never see you again.
Hello, Ajay.
My friends, they took them. I don't know why. They're forcing them to work, I think. Please, save them.
I'll get them back.
Help is on the way.
I had more for you, but thank you.
Please, take this for safety.
Please have this as thanks.
This is all I have. Take it, please.
Oh.
I would have been killed if you hadn't shown up. Thank you.
Oh! bright light to shine upon you all.
Stay sharp.
Bennington, he got away. They don't stand a chance.
Fuck yeah!
Crazy bird!
Thank you so much for rescuing me.
You son of a whore!
overdue?
There's nobody here by that name.
Damn it! He's overdue. Who is this?
AJ Gale. And who is this?
Ajay Gale? One moment. Ajay! Right, I know who you are. I'm Gopal with the Golden Pass. We could use your help. My unit handles supply drops for the cause, but I'm short-handed here. The Royal Army is resupplying troops in the area. I'm sending you the coordinates for the drop site now. Grab the packages before the Royal Army can secure them.
What's in the packages?
Supplies. Things we can use.
I got the first one.
Good. Keep going.
One.
Barnum! Central. Please deliver them to this location.
You're not worth the bullet! Thank you, Ajay. I'll make sure these get in the right hands. Just leave them at the door.
I can't come in?
We're preparing a top secret operation in here. Sorry, orders are orders. I can't let anyone inside.
Thank you.
guys.
Thank you.
myself isn't short on fighters. I need someone now.
Destroy the vehicle!
for you, I don't know what would have happened.
The Golden Path wishes to undo all the great work he has accomplished. Stand with Pagan Min and bring an end to the Golden Path.
Thank you.
sell it to rich people like a premium. That'd be great. And then I would just stuff my face with lots and lots of like sharp veneer and make sure that... I could just keep the ship in bits going. I would be generating my own income. That's pretty awesome, actually. I'm listening to that here. Bogan's propaganda. Back to that. Okay. Bogan's propaganda sucks. Okay, it sucks a huge dick. I know I'm not alone here because someone's been going around and pushing the bell towers to this frequency so you can hear my life report.
My friend! I hope this helped you on your journey.
Ah.
following is an announcement from the Ministry of Public Affairs and Social Harmony. Fagin Min only wants the best for Kirat. His plans for the future of this country will ensure its place in the world for generations to come. The Golden Path wishes to undo all the great works he has accomplished. Stand with Fagin Min and bring an end to the Golden Path.
following is an announcement from the Ministry of Public Affairs and Social Harmony. Royal Army patrols are for your safety and the security of Kirat. Be sure to give them the right of way at all times to avoid any sudden movements when approaching them. Any orders received from Royal Army patrols must be obeyed promptly. Failure to comply may lead to severe consequences.
Nah, agar api yang kita ambil ini kalau selain mungkin nak kita tak baik apa lagi dengan dia baik kerana terlalu kerana jadi yuk